Alright, I'm going to show you two ways to pick colors efficiently in ZBrush while you work on the polypaint. So this is my low poly, okay, the Dynamesh version. I'm going to create a plane 3D, divide it enough so that you get enough resolution to be able to paint on it. Textures, you load the reference image. I loaded it already, but it's this one, yeah. Then you go in texture, you select the image and you put it in the spotlight. Okay, Shift Z to activate the spotlight. You might know this already. Place it properly. Be sure that spotlight projection is on. And then you paint your reference image on the subdivided plane. I just cut it a bit. I put it on the top right and pressing Shift S, I'm able to, it's like printing, let's say I print in my document this image. So now it's always available. As you can see, the image is behind in the background. And I can now, without having to press Shift Z for the spotlight, I can just press C on this image and pick the colors from it. So it's a very nice way. There's another way that I like to use. Some tools in ZBrush are 2.5D tools. It's very old stuff and not so many people use that anymore. So right now I use the tool number 3. It's the eraser brush. I'm gonna keep this image on the top right just for reference. And now I use the tool number 10, single layer brush. And I'm going to pick colors from my reference image. Be sure that RGB intensity is at the maximum and use flat color. So pick colors with C and paint them on the document. So now I'm making like a skin palette. I'm going to make a green palette for the hat. Make blue palettes for the pants and so on. Overalls, yeah. Make the palette for everything you're gonna need later. When you're done now, you have two ways of picking colors. One with Shift S, it's the reference image I put on the top right. And the other one is just some kind of a palette that I created on the document. And I'm this way able to pick very quickly and paint on top of my Luigi without having to use the spotlight anymore. It's quite fast and efficient. Cheers, I hope you learned something. Happy sculpting!